Officials say a school psychologist for Buncombe County Schools has been charged with third-degree sexual exploitation of a minor. Chris Reed was taken into custody tonight. A search warrant has also been executed at his home to obtain his phones, computers, other electronic devices. Officials say more charges may come. Reed's bond has been set tonight at $15,000.